Well, I got my parcel here from gpzDave. There's a carburetor inside. So I'm going to open it up. Okay, we're at the final level now. So let's slice this. Okay, here we are. Cover it as in here. Seems to have a sort of smell to it. Quite strange. Ooh. Nice old trachomatic. From a white engine. He weren't lying when he said there was a lot of crap in it. Got the gasket still on there. It's probably usable. Thanks a lot, gpzDave. That'll help out. Check out his channel. Link below.